Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to
Until Later.
It's Dragon Age. Let's go have some more fun, shall we? So there's some things here I can do. Let's go take care of this. Let's go have some more fun. I'm loving this game even more. Like, I woke up 5 minutes ago, and I want to play Dragon Age. So we're playing Dragon Age. It's basically what it comes down to. Like, do you want to play Dragon Age? Yes. Then play. Okay. This place is like dead. Like, literally, not just in the sense that there's no one here, but it's like, this was once a castle, I'm guessing, and now it's not. Why does that sound like a dragon? Wyvern statues. We'll go check out this cave, and then we'll continue with the actual quests in this area. And then we'll come back later and look through all caves. But I want to progress the story a bit. Wow, there's a lot of guys here. This guy's getting fucking tricked. Can't believe it went down that easily. What do we have here? Foot soldiers. I can easily kill foot soldiers. Okay. I'm not gonna actually let you attack me, dude. There we go. Yay, loot. Okay. In the cave.
Sometimes it seems this land is a collection of tragedies, one piled atop another.
It kinda is. Ferelden is just one big tragedy in general, which is the saddest thing ever, but it's true. Is that light armor? Wow. Interesting. So that's new armor. What armor are you using, Blackwell? Oh, you've already got really good armor. Oh, not a high enough level yet. Oh well. One level too short. We'll get there one day. What do we got for quests? Stop. Okay, this is why I don't leave this open. That would be my wife messaging me, by the way. It's one of the reasons I don't like leaving it open when I stream, is because she just continuously messages me always. Not set it as my active quest. And where is this? Why does it always sound like there's some kind of little dragon around here? Can you climb up this little rock? Gonna take that as a no. That's a big no. How about over here? None of this is a... Okay. I guess there's probably a way around. I wasn't seeing. Not really sure. Well, we'll figure it out. We're also going to explore on the way. Might as well take whatever this is. Some kind of quarry? It is a quarry. I finally got a quarry. This is what they look like. Yeah, I should remember that. Like, either that's lightning and thunder, or it's a dragon. I can't really tell the difference. Yeah, hi guys. We're coming in the back way. Why did I hit Blackwall? Oh well. Don't worry, you'll never actually reach me. I'll make sure of that. Is this the right way? Could be. Not really sure. It's one weird thing about Dragon Age now is there's no direct way to do things. You kind of work it out yourself. For example. I have hit a dead end. Which doesn't make any sense to me. Why would there be a dead end there? Anyone else see the random rage demon? Why are there random... I don't understand, but I don't really care. We'll kill it because we can. That was interesting. Yeah, I'm totally on the wrong fucking side of this. Let's fast travel here. Just to make it a little bit quicker. Too hard to walk back. Seems to be a pathway right there. We'll go this way. Maybe that's the right way to get in. Hey, Spoonie. I'll take that. Because I need a bunch of it.
What I like about you, Chuckles, your boundless optimism.
It's comforting that whatever qualities I lack, you'll invent for me, Varric.
No, really. Why else would an elven apostate help crazy Chantry folk close a hole in the sky?
When you put it like that, I must concede your point.
He calls him Chuckles. That's his nickname for, Solus. That's the best part about Varric, is he comes up with nicknames for everyone. What's been the lead? Awesome. We only need one more spindle weed before I can build that garden. Because the garden itself has a spindle weed in it. Get out of the way. So hopefully I find one more. Sweet. Now when we go back, I get to upgrade. Oh, wait, there's two? I get to upgrade when I go back to the keep. I'm so happy. That's awesome. Be my first upgrade.
There's the keep the mayor talked about. And the bandits.
Archers on the ramparts. Good defenses. They'd be hard to pry out.
Yeah, well, you know what I think about it? I don't give a fuck. Now I can just bust in the front door, but is there a back way in? Why would I want to claim Gallows? I love that. There's gallows in the middle of nowhere with dead bodies. Hilltop Farm. See, my thinking is there's a back entrance. That was easy. Any of the rest of them drop something? Apparently another cave. Check this little farmhouse. Looks like they were using it as a storage. Huh. Kirkwall mace. What's the difference between a Kirkwall mace and a normal mace? That's not a joke, that's an actual question. I have no fucking clue is my answer. I don't think that cave's over here. I think it's like in that ravine, which I'm not going into for obvious reasons. Huh. In all honesty, I was really hoping for some kind of back entrance. But I don't think there is one. Oh well. Fine, I'll go in the front door. Fuck it, right? Let me just triple check. No hole in the wall. No. I didn't think so.
This wet cold just seeps into your bones, doesn't it?
Yeah. Welcome to my world, dude. I lived in Florida half my life. This? Quite normal. It's like, hey, it's the middle of summer. You want to be freezing cold? Let's have it rain. Yay! Can I just, like, immolate it? Don't worry about what that is, dude. Don't worry about you. Are those Mavari? Those are Mavari. Let me move closer so I can actually kill him. Oh, Jesus, Varric, get out of that. I don't know what Varric's doing inside his door, but he decided it's the coolest place to be. Varric, will you fucking... Oh my god, I need a... I know it's my fault. I need to take time out of my day to make my AI not stupid. That's the whole point of... And then he dies because he's a fucking retard. Please die. Thank you. I don't know why you're gonna bother going up there and taking them back, well, but do whatever you want. You know what, for fuzzy doodles? Have that. That fight should not have gone so poorly. I want to make that clear to everyone on my team who just fucked up badly. That fight should not have gone so poorly. Eric's like, I'm gonna go stand where the archers can shoot at me all day. Good job, Varric. Thought you were smarter than that. Fucking idiot. Great, I missed one. I'm gonna get to it the lazy way. There we go. Take whatever's in there. Okay. I feel like this place is important somehow, so I want to make sure I go everywhere I can. Okay, let's go in. Set this up. Shit, it didn't work. The plan was to set that up and then Blizzard the ones behind it. And I didn't even realize there was that right there. Motherfucker. Well, it works. Team's getting shit on here. This is bullshit. Have a fucking blizzard.
Reinforcements.
God damn it. I don't know how to win this. Out of the way, please. Oh, there's a wall there. Hey, Solas died. Why am I not surprised? God damn it. Come on, guys. Barracks getting annihilated. Where's Solas? He's probably right up there, isn't he? Tell me you notice him. Don't be stupid.
Where'd you go?
That had to hurt.
Get the fuck up, people. Goddamn all of you. By the way, I'm guessing that cave in front of the place is the easy way in that I was looking for. I didn't think to look for a cave, though. I probably should have fucking done that. There's a group of people in my team right now seem to be, like, abruptly stupid. That's a damn access. What's this way? Oh, wow. That's nice to have. And then my team drank half of them, which is cool. Oh. I mean, I guess it's better than, you know, not having any at all. Black wall. Why are my mages being attacked? Actually, that one might work. Hey, attack it. Everyone back here is stuck in a fucking blizzard. Blizzard that seemed to have done nothing. Well, that's great. God damn it. Okay. Don't come after me, dude. See, I miss every one of my shots. God damn, it's one of those fuckers. Oh, it's the chief, too. Bye, Blackwall. Well, that hit Blackwall too. Motherfucker. Oh my god, I just killed Blackwall like an idiot. We should be able to kill him without Blackwall. Oh yeah, we've got this. As long as he doesn't get any more. I'm not gonna let you near me. So just die. Thank you.
I think that's all of them. The fort appears sound. The Inquisition might make use of it.
You want me to give this to the Inquisition? I guess I could do that. Is that a thing I can do? I can claim Inquisition. Claim the key for the Inquisition. I can do that? That is really cool. Now, what does that do for me? That's really cool. I didn't even know I could do that. Does it turn into like a camp? That's really cool. Let's find out. It does. Awesome.
Work. Crestwood will breathe easier with the bandits gone.
We should drain the lake. The mayor said the dam controls were through the fort.
Farewell.
Charter?
Our patrols have spotted Venatori up in the hills, Inquisitor. They're studying a set of elven ruins. Why, we're not sure.
Sister Nightingale tell you why she wanted agents here?
We lie on the main road between Denerim and Balroyo. Couriers stop here all the time. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
You mentioned a spy?
When's this spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Half hour ago, by the south gate. I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
Anything to report?
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
Okay.
I should be going.
Farewell.
That's cool.
Lilla got caught in Valchavan.
No!
She fooled them into thinking she's from the court in Valrior. They'll treat her well. For a while.
It's awful. For sending her out without a partner.
An agent was captured.
Are you saying one of our spies is compromised?
Yes, Inquisitor. Miller was captured in Valchavan.
She was after valuable information. Perhaps arrangements could be made to bring her back.
Alright. This is really cool. I didn't even know this was a thing, to be honest with you. I can craft, I can buy something.
Well met, your worship.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The road is nearly deserted. Another
up there, I should go get. Let's grab that quest.
Inquisitor.
And then we're gonna take a break. I love the fact that you could take forts. That is really cool. Hey, how's it going? Oh, look, a locked door. Barrett. Open it.
An assignment.
That part's fine. Just don't lock me out of my own keep.
No, Inquisitor. It won't happen again. I swear it.
Nose a little brown, Reeve.
Quiet, you.
Yeah, if you say that again to me about his nose being brown, I will kill you myself. He's being an honest man. You're being a little bitch. Don't make me murder you. Quite that simple, friend. yourself killed because you're stupidity. It's very simple.
Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out, more travelers. More travelers. More news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Comte Bayeur last week.
What's this about the bandits?
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, your worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travelers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead.
I'll take care of it. Anyways, guys, we'll be back soon.